Hi, let us understand about label keyword as a part of the Docker build Docker file. Whenever I'm creating an image, I may want to add some description or help information or label it so that the user can understand what is the purpose of that particular image. That's where the label will be useful. Let me go ahead and create a dedicated folder and a Docker file and see an example for label. Let me create a directory. Let me get into the directory demo_label. Let me create a Docker file. If I create any file other than the name Docker file, I need to provide the name explicitly while doing the build. Here I'm going to provide the image that is available as a part of the registry. Docker Hub is by default the registry accessible from any Docker daemon. In case if I have my own registry and if I have my custom image within the registry, I can go ahead and pull them. That we will be seeing it when we are learning about the custom registry. Now I will be using the images from the Docker Hub. So let me use the same image Alpine. Let me add some label. I'm going to add a description what this particular image is and the version of it. So basically label will be having key value pair. So I can have a key and the value corresponding to it. So I can have any custom label and custom value. So I have added three labels, and in case if I wanted, I can go ahead and add the contact information and other basic metadata for that particular image. I can go ahead and add it over here. Let me save this particular Docker file and go ahead and do the build. Docker image build and tag this as demo_label. I can have any name that I wanted and the tag to it, and the file that is having the instructions and the directory from where the file is available. It is available in the current directory, and I'm going to initiate the build. If you observe very carefully, it's adding the layer for each and every instruction and keep on appending the instructions one after the other, and finally it is going to get an image. I can go ahead and check the image, Docker image ls. I do have the image and the tag and the corresponding image ID. In case if I wanted to see more information about this particular image, I can use the command history. No trunc will give all the information and provide the image ID. So here we can see all the different instructions and the different layers that got into this specific image. And I can do an inspect against this particular image as well. Docker image inspect demo_label.o, where I will have the information that I added, that's the label, will be available within the image. So in a quick summary, we had seen how to add the labels and use the labels to add the metadata for any image.